continues in Huerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the lead. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The brutal attack on three female college students in Pflugerville, Texas last year is back in the public spotlight. Pflugerville citizens are in an uproar demanding answers from
Hager. need to find the others. I gotta be more quiet.
Okay, that'll do it.
From me. Lord, thank you. It seems I've lost them.
Don't worry. I'll find you.
Thank you.
looking after that.